There are so many levels of experience. Salokya Mukti, Samipya Mukti, Sarupya Mukti, Sayujya Mukti. Salokya Mukti means you get to live around the master. It's like you stay in the same space where the master stays. I always tell people, it's like becoming ashramite. You live around me. That is a Salokya Mukti. You enter into his loka. You enter into his world. Salokya Mukti. So lot of problems will be avoided. Because you don't have to think for your life. He will think for your life. So many things. Your responsibilities are taken by him. He takes care of you. He takes your responsibilities. The next level, Samipya Mukti. Living closely around him. I compare and tell people, crew members. Always travel with me. The Samipya Mukti. You are 24 hours around him. Third is Sarupya Mukti. Sarupya Mukti is like you take his own form. You are in that same form and do what he does. It's like becoming an acharya, teacher. You do the work of what I am doing. Became a teacher and start taking classes. It's like a Sarupya Mukti. That is so you can see in all the temples, the guardians, guardian deities, Dwarabalakas will be almost the same. Whatever that gods are carrying, the same weapons they will also be carrying. The guardians also will be carrying. It's like a Sarupya Mukti. They achieve the same Swarupa. They are in the same Rupa. Sarupya Mukti. The next, last and ultimate is Sayujya Mukti. You achieve his consciousness. You achieve his consciousness. You become him. You start staying in the same space where he is staying.